You are now logged in to GrudgeInc.us, the number one source for grudge racers coast to coast.
I lock that 98 in.
You talking about a floating boat? I got a real 98. I don't know what he got. I got a real 98.
Don't run, mama. You said something. Come on back over here.
You want that race, Wes?
I want that race, and I'll put $100 on top of it.
It's on.
Let's get it.
What race? Me whooping him in that ass?
No,
that's the race.
I'm
going to
whoop him in that ass
sack.
Hey, when I get to him, bring it back to the car lot
of sex. Moody, what you going to do with mama?
That's
owner. Moody, what you going to do with mama? All jokes, what you going to do with mama?
Get fucked up by I don't know who came up with this saying on Grudge Racing, but it's the best thing in the world. When the green light drops, all bullshit stops.
I'll be going for that.
But I'll be looking for the W.
Legend of the grudge racing world.
This is a legend, and this is. Yeah. I mean, I hear all these first ladies of grudge racing.
Only the first lady I've known to count 80,000. Grudge racing, true legend of grudge racing.
Only lady I ever know.
That's her right now.
Can you state your name, Mama? I'm gonna call you Mama. But
we know her.
For the spectators, can you state your name, Mama? For the spectators,
hey, tell her to come by the shop.
We know her. Where's the shop at?
Come by the shop.
Where's the shop at?
1652 Gordon Highway, and we are safe.
I'll go on GrudgeInc.us, and you'll find me and a host of others.
How about you, gentlemen?
We'll log on to GrudgeInc.us,
and we'll be there.
Here you have it.
We'll be there.
If you guys are looking for these gentlemen, and you wanna invite them to your race, you wanna ask spectators and fans, this is a way for you to talk to the people that you live through. If you can't afford to go down that track, here they are right here, live and direct. All you gotta do is log on to GrudgeInc.us. If you don't feel comfortable talking on a forum, send them a private message. Ask them about their car. If you need a tech tip, if you need some help about setting up suspension, I'm pretty sure you can ask any one of these gentlemen.
Yes, but don't come to the jungle fucking round, I know that.
All right.
Yeah. You heard Definitely that? Don't come to the jungle fucking round.
Don't come to the jungle fucking round. GrudgeInc.us, find all your favorite grudge stars. Stars.
No flunkies. Stars.
Well, where's the flunkies at?
In the river. In the junkyard.
Up north.
The flunkies is up north.
Up north.
Well, you know, all right, let's get this straight right now, because the first thing that's going to happen when this video hits is everybody's going to say, well, we turbo cars. Clean that up right now, so we ain't even got to go through it. That's a lot of turbo cars up north.
Cars, and matter of fact, what her name is, Miss Peter Small Block.
Okay.
You got away one time from Lil Flip, but ain't nobody heard from you since. You know what I'm saying? We don't know if you know the way down 95. I run up there every day from Miami to Boston. Never seen you. So I don't even know if you know 95 come back past North Carolina. You know, but it do. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, y'all, how do you guys feel about the turbo cars up north?
Don't care nothing about the turbo cars.
You don't care nothing about them.
They make it right.
Get your hair salon and put them drives to work.
Exactly.
Yeah, you have it.